Hey guys, Tom here. So I decided to take a minute, since it's a rainy Saturday here in Provincetown, to come back with a video, and it's part of my Ordinary World series. I know I'm supposed to be doing those like once a month, but situations do arise, and I just haven't been in a good place to do a video, so I thought I'd come back now and just kind of talk about what's going on. So this is sort of like a, well, I guess it is a catch-up video of sorts. The reason why I haven't done a video is just I haven't been in a good place to do one. And if you don't follow me on Facebook, you won't know what's going on, but I recently just lost our oldest dog. Howard and I lost our oldest dog, Colby. And it's hit us pretty hard. Happened around June, Friday the 13th. And it happened very suddenly, so I wasn't prepared at all. And I've never really lost someone close to me, so this is very new, and I'm fortunate where, you know, I still have everyone, all my loved ones are around me still. So this hit me kind of hard, and he's actually sitting up there until we can figure out what to do with his ashes. But so he's gone, he's no longer with us, and I've just not been myself, and I've been trying to stay focused on the inn, and still taking care of my other two dogs, and still taking care of Howard. But I've just been less of a person without him, and if you've watched my videos, you know that my dogs have become a huge focus, and everybody loves watching my dogs, and a lot of my videos are just about them and our life together, and so this hit our family pretty hard, and we're working on ways to adjust to it, and all of us are grieving. Maybe not Cooper so much. He's out playing every day and just loving life. Chloe seems a little distant, but we're all managing. I just wanted to come back and do this video. I did want to do like a tribute video, but I just, every time I go to look at the footage, it's hard. I have a song picked out. I have this camera with all this old footage that I never used, and just obviously I have tons of material I can make a video. I've done a Cooper video, I've done a Chloe video, but I've never done like a signature video just of Colby, and you know, and just for him. So I do want to do that video, and I'm not sure when it's gonna happen, but one of these days I will get it out and pop it up on the internet. But I don't know when I'm gonna do another Ordinary World video. I'm not pushing myself right now. I am just trying to stay focused on what's ahead of me, and the end is still, you know, gotta run, and we're trying to figure out new ways every day to try to keep that going and be a success that we are, but it's not been easy, I have to say. It's hard to be on people's vacation when you're going through a tough situation. And it's been great seeing some of the repeats who have known us and have known Colby. But I'm doing the best I can, that's all I can say. But I did want to come back and just tell everybody what's going on, and I am making it through each day. And hopefully soon I'll be back with another Ordinary World video. But until then, take care, leave a comment, and I will talk to you soon.